Alright, match week 5, and it's a good week to be a Manchester United fan. Manchester United, top of the league, plus Ronaldo scoring two goals against Newcastle. Wonderful, wonderful return. What an impact. And
impact,
of course, it's a mixed feeling because during the midweek UCL game, they lost to Little Boys.
Young Boys.
Young Boys.
Liverpool, after the win against Leeds, it's actually marred by the severe injury. Get well soon, Harvey Elliott. Of course, whether the foul is supposed to be an instant red card or not, we can discuss about that.
Terrible injury. What kind of injury did he get in the end?
It's a dislocated fracture for the ankle. Personally, I don't feel that it's on purpose lah. I don't think the player wanted to injure him or wanted to really follow through and cause such a bad thing. Because we can see it on TV, he's really very, very remorseful about it.
Shout out on behalf of Pep Guardiola, fans of Manchester City, please come to the stadium, he says.
Come to the stadium, come to the show. Right, you guys,
Fill up the stadium. The tired players need motivation.
Alright. We have always, early part of the season, we already say, right, they didn't sell out their season ticket.
Yeah.
And Pep Guardiola has to come out and ask the fans to come and watch. This is kind of embarrassing, man.
Maybe Manchester is red.
never have an issue with us.
That's the thing. All of us doesn't have an issue.
No issue. Even though it's the most expensive tickets. Most expensive season tickets. Anyway, thank you very much, James, for joining us. First Manchester United fan guest coming this season. Thank you so much, James, for joining us. To talk about in this week's episode of Kiss My Badge. For the fans, by the fans,
covering the most exciting league in the world.